1-888-7-BONE-TIPS.
About you, but that song always makes me feel good, and feeling good is the theme of this show. Welcome to the Feeling Good Happy Hour with Heidi. I welcome all of my new listeners, and I would like to thank all of my sponsors for helping me bring this hour to the radio airwaves. I have guests coming up. I have the dating game participants coming up. The hot little bachelorettes should be either showing up or calling up around the second half of the hour. I want to thank my three sponsors who really helped me to kick this off. Maxine's Coffee House on the Mandeville Lakefront. Thank you so much, guys. One Sun Gallery. Hello, Joe. 616 Royal Street. And wonderful, beautiful, exotic Gina Castle Batiks. You've been to Jazz Fest and looked in the arts booths, you've probably seen Gina Castle Batiks. It's batik on silk, and it is divine. Wall hangings, body art, you got it. Why feeling good? I believe that our lives here on this little blue planet are all about discovering how to feel good. So I want to help you make it a priority in your life to feel good, to feel better, at least, than you do, to learn to let go of stress and to learn to let go of difficulty and tension, hard times, in the middle of hard times, learning to let go instead of keeping a chokehold. This is a show about love and joy and fun and passion and being in the moment, excitement, compassion, sharing, inspiration. What the heck? Why not? Inspired action. That is the best kind of action, isn't it? When you're inspired. The show is about peace and desire. And yes, it's about a little arousal. And it's about living life more joyfully. I have a couple of special guests during the show. And especially if the sports boys are still listening from Ken Trahan's show, I have a sexologist. She's renowned across the world. She has several thousands of fans around the planet, and they follow her everywhere because her recordings are hot, her books are amazing, and you will feel good. You will feel inspired to do something about your love life, I think, I hope. And she's certainly highly intelligent. She graduated magna cum laude in her school at Yale University. And that is Dr. Susan Block. She will be joining us shortly after a few moments here. And my second guest later on in the second half of the show is Petta Heskel. She is the Attraction Academy flirt coach. You can also find her online. And so obviously we're going to be talking about love and dating and relationships. And I do believe Dr. Susie is going to tell us about how to spark up a hot romantic marriage. No matter how long you've been married, she says you can still have a hot romantic marriage. And I can't wait to hear that. Can you? I'll tell you a little bit of something about what I do and why you'll hear me laughing so much. I'm a laughter coach. So I want to invite you to call in. We're going to talk about laughter yoga in a show down the road and inspiring laughter and joy in our own lives. If you want to call in and talk about feeling good, give me a call at 504-556-9696. Courtesy of Maxine's Coffee House on the Mandeville Lakefront, you'll be calling in. Give me a call. Meanwhile, I'm looking for songs about feeling good. I've got a few lined up for during the show. Nina Simone and a Michael Bublé. I've got some great songs to play that are called Feeling Good, as a matter of fact. So if you are a singer-songwriter and you would be inspired to write or sing a song about feeling good, I would totally invite you to write it and to let me know, to send it to me. You can send it at feelinggoodnola@gmail.com. Send me your ideas. If you know people who are really good at feeling good and seem to feel good all the time and inspire you to trying to feel better in your life, if you know people like that, I would love to have them on the show. Send me or call me here at 504-556-9696 and tell me about these wonderful, magical people in your life. And if you have a song, again, send it to feelinggoodnola@gmail.com, and I will start using your songs on the air. How would that be? So I mentioned earlier that I have the bachelorettes coming from the dating game. And what is the dating game, you ask? Well, the dating game is just like the old dating game on TV in the 70s and 80s and maybe even in the 90s. The bachelorettes are on one side of the screen and there's one bachelor on the other side, all sitting down. They've all been introduced to the audience, but not to each other. And they have a screen dividing them so they can't see one another. And they're all cute and fun and witty and bright and entertaining, I hope. But we will bring the live dating game to you right here on the radio in just a few weeks. And shortly after that, you'll be able to find it live in person, where you get to actually see the hotties up on stage and get to watch them win a date for two. Dinners for two at wonderful restaurants around the New Orleans metro area are being offered as a date for the bachelorettes and the bachelor who win a date at the end of the night. So each dating game that is played out in a club or a restaurant will have three winning couples after the end of the show. So it's going to be a lot of fun, very inspiring, and probably very giggle worth. Again, if you want to call in, you have questions about the upcoming dating game. If you're interested in being a participant, you can be a bachelorette. There is a screening process, of course, but if you're interested in being a bachelorette, you can give me a call at 504-556-9696. That's to be a bachelor or a bachelorette. If you feel you qualify and you have no qualms about being up on stage, of course, you do get two complimentary drinks before you go on stage. So there's a little bit of extra added benefit and value in it for you. It's going to be a lot of fun, and you can start looking for the dating game to be played at clubs and restaurants near you. If you are a venue looking to have the dating game coming to you, then also you can give me a call or write me an email, again, at feelinggoodnola@gmail.com. Or you can call and let me know right now that you would like to hold the dating game in your club or restaurant. We've got a couple of places already booked, but we will be running the dating game for a while, so you'll have plenty of time. 504-556-9696 is the call-in number. Let's hear the first Feeling Good song. This is coming from Nina Simone. And I believe after her, we have our first caller calling in. Thanks so much for listening here. This is Nina Simone, Feeling Good.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel.
Hey folks, this is Jeff Cruer. Join me at 7 a.m. till 11 right here on WGSO 990 a.m. or Ringside Politics with a Punch. We're going to be bringing you the same great guests, talking about the same hot topics, and of course, taking your phone calls. Have a great 4th of July weekend. We'll be back on Monday with another live Ringside program, a great array of guests, including Chad Rogers of the DeadPelican.com, and we'll look at a radical theory on how to deal with this oil spill. All of that and more right here on Ringside from 7 to 11 on WGSO.
Men, are you urinating more frequently? Do you wake up to urinate? Don't ignore your prostate health. I'm Roger Mason, research chemist and developer of the all-natural supplement Beta Prostate, and I want you to know about a free bottle giveaway. Beta Prostate helps your body support good prostate health. Your prostate affects the quality of your life, including your sleeping habits and even intimacy. Beta Prostate has plant sterols shown to support healthy urine flow and healthy sleeping habits. And Beta Prostate is so powerful, you'd have to take 100 saw palmetto capsules to get the same plant sterols found in one Beta Prostate. New customers can get a free bottle of Beta Prostate. You only pay a small shipping and handling fee. Make the call today and get your free bottle.
To get your free bottle of Beta Prostate, call 1-800-650-7596. One free bottle per household. Call now and try Beta Prostate for free. Call 1-800-650-7596. That's 1-800-650-7596.
This New Orleans dating game portion of the show is brought to you courtesy of a very special restaurant not far away on the sultry northern shore of Lake Pontchartrain, where your relaxation is made easy. The Lake House Restaurant. The mission of the owners and staff of the Lake House is ultimately to please your palate and to delight your soul. The Lake House Restaurant and Bar on the Mandeville Lakefront invites you to come to the softer side. Relax. Take a breath. Enjoy fine Southern and Creole cuisine while surrounded in a warm ambient glow as you watch the colors of the sun as it sets. Enjoy a cocktail on the shady patio or bring the kids for a snowball and a walk along the lakefront after dinner. You can even store your bikes in the bike barn. Call 985-626-3006 for reservations and directions. The Lake House Restaurant, where pleasure, relaxation, and indulgence meet to become your taste of heaven on the North Shore. Mine Imports has been serving New Orleans since 1997. They offer two locations to serve your cigar aficionado needs. Mine Imports also offers some of the best tobacco, pipes, and accessories in the metro area. Come by, relax with a nice cigar, and enjoy the ambiance of the secluded French Quarter location at 320 Exchange Place. Or enjoy fine people watching on the brick patio at Mine Imports at 3000 Magazine Street. Purveyor of fine cigars, pipes, and accessories. That's Mayan Imports.
Joining me today is Carl. Carl loves his new camper, and he also loves finding ways to save money, like cutting his own hair.
Cereal bowl and scissors, all you need.
Or doing his own dental work.
It only hurts when you're chewing.
He uses tin cans and string instead of a cell phone.
No roaming charges.
But you don't have to be like Carl, because GEICO makes it easy to save on insurance for your RV, camper, or trailer. To see how much you can save, visit GEICO.com or call 1-800-442-9253.
Hello, hello, lovely listeners. This is your host, Feeling Good Happy Hour with Heidi. Welcome back. I have on the line our first wonderful, fabulous, sexy caller. It is Dr. Susan Block, or Dr. Susie, as she is known in her tight little friendly circles. She is an American sexologist, author, filmmaker, sex therapist, and a cable talk show host. She's also a cultural commentator, probably best known for her television specials on HBO. She is here to talk to us about some of her experiences, some of her studies, and I especially wanted to hear a little bit more about her weblog, her blogamy weblog, which I got a little bit of time to take a look at and was fascinated by. I loved it. And I think you guys will love to hear especially about what she has to say about marriage, most recently on her weblog. She talks about having hot sex in marriage and what exactly that means. So, Dr. Susan, are you there?
I am here, Heidi.
Hello, hello, lovely Dr. Susie.
Congratulations on your first show in a while.
Oh, thank you so much. Yes, it's been some time. And the last time I didn't get to talk so much. It was just all about the music.
That's good. Music is the food of love.
Well, thank you for being my first guest.
I'm delighted.
I know that my married listeners are on the edge of their seats talking about hot sex and marriage, because I think a lot of people in marriage just feel like where'd the spark go? Is that right?
Well, yes, and that's actually natural, you know. A lot of people who are married and don't have that spark anymore just feel like, gee, what did we do wrong? Well, it's perfectly natural. Love is real. Lust is real,
mm-hmm.
but it's not eternal, nor is it exclusive. Monogamy is not the norm in nature. It's not the norm for humans. It's not the norm for our closest relatives, the chimpanzees or the bonobos, certainly. It's not normally to a male's genetic advantage to stay with one female. It's not even natural for a female to stay with one male, but that's okay because we can trick nature.
Yes,
that's right. You can fool Mother Nature. There are ways to do that.
Fooling Mother Nature. I love that.
yeah. Well, you see, in the beginning, when you first fall in love, nature floods you with all of these chemicals, PEA. Dopamine, they're like speed. Much stronger than any kind of cocaine or on the other hand, giving you that feel-good feeling, much stronger than any kind of heroin.
Right.
that's why we, you know, when we fall in love, we just feel like we're walking on air.
Exactly.
We don't have to sleep. It gives us more zing than a case of Red Bull. It opens our eyes, it heals our wounds, and makes us happier than we ever imagined. We can't stop smiling. We can't stop looking into the eyes of our lover.
Right. And I'm sitting here grinning just thinking about it.
Well, it's a wonderful feeling.
Yes.
It is, and it's very, very real, but it never lasts forever. Nature doesn't care about it lasting forever. Nature wants to get you together and give you enough time to make a baby and maybe take care of the baby for a couple of years at the most. Then let the kid go on their own. But that's not the way our society is. That's not the way our culture has developed. We've developed this idea, this wonderful idea, that we can stay in love forever, that we should stay in love forever, and that love should be accompanied by great sex.
Right, or certainly that it can be, and the possibility is there.
Well, yeah, the possibility is there.
Right.
But we feel that we should, and that we kind of have to. Now, not everybody can.
Right.
One of those things you have to understand isn't for everybody. Look at divorce everywhere. Look at the cheating that goes on. Look at people that have everything to lose by cheating, and they do anyway.
Mm.
What did Tiger just lose?
Yeah.
$750 million?
Right.
I don't care how many billions he has. That's got to hurt.
Right. And I think that he loves his family.
Yeah.
And
and what a hot wife.
Right.
You know?
He was driven by what? What was
driven
he driven by?
By nature. Nature, which drives men, but also women. Women are a little more careful about it, a little more secretive, because women usually have more to lose. A man is called a stud for having sex with lots of different women. A woman
right.
is called a slut.
Right.
A woman has a lot more to lose, so women tend to be a little more cagey about it, but women do it almost as much as men. That is cheating.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Women just are more careful. Listen, in many societies, women are punished in a very big way, and I think among the Taliban, some of them are beheaded. And certainly in our society, even our modern egalitarian society, a woman is ostracized more than a man when we find out that she's promiscuous.
Yes, yes. That we've been speaking about that in our culture for a long time, haven't we? The double standard.
Definitely.
And yet it still exists.
But it just makes women more careful about it.
Right.
It doesn't make us different. We still have desires to go beyond the one person. I kind of see that nature is, that natural sexuality is like the jungle, wild and free, with people swinging literally from the trees. And monogamy is like a garden. You have to cultivate it.
Huh.
And one of the things you have to cultivate, I mean, you have to cultivate many things, which we can get into all the different things, but it is like a garden. I mean, there's so many things you have to do to make a garden grow.
I love that analogy.
And a jungle is beautiful. A garden is beautiful in a different way. I mean,
it's
a cultivated, more civilized beauty that fits with our society. And, you know, I'm a pretty open-minded sex therapist, so I really have nothing against people that can't stay married, that don't want to be married, or that have an open marriage that involves, you know, being with other people. But I'm married, and I've been married for 18 years, and I certainly feel that it's a beautiful institution. It's something that is not for everybody, but for those of us who enjoy marriage, it's a great benefit to our lives.
Well, Susie, can I call you Susie? Okay. I've seen the pictures of you and your husband. I've definitely done some exploring on all of your websites.
Good.
And I love the pictures that I see of the two of you together. You just look like you're so mischievous together. Would that be one way of saying
it? Well, certainly humor is an important part of any good marriage, sharing a sense of humor. I often say that laughter is a mental orgasm. And
I like that.
You know, if you don't share humor, I think, you know, you can have all the physical chemistry in the world, but you're not going to share a good life together.
Right. Okay. I see Emmanuel giving me the signal that we need to go to a break. So I want to come back and talk with you about inspiring the exciting sexuality in a marriage or in a long-term relationship.
All right.
And we'll encourage the callers to call in and ask questions. Fire away. Thank you so much.
In the middle of the night, I go walking in my sleep. From the mountains of faith to the river so deep, I must be looking for something. Something sacred I lost, but the river is wide and it's too hard to cross. Even though I know the river is wide, I walk down every evening and stand on the shore. I try to cross to the opposite side so I can find a...
Hi, I'm Madeline, founder of Used Dogs. We've rescued and found loving homes for abused and abandoned animals in the New Orleans area for over 7 years. The presence of pets reduces stress and can lower blood pressure. Walking a dog is a great way to get some exercise. Studies show that owners even laugh more. Mimi, a 40-pound shepherd mix, is thoughtful, intelligent, gorgeous, and seeks adoration. She's looking for someone to laugh, play, and adventure with. She's crate and house trained. She loves people, children, and other dogs. If now is the right time for you to add a pet into your life, please consider our Mimi. To meet Mimi or any of our pups, email info@usedogs.org, see our adoption roster at usedogs.petfinder.com, or call 504-442-3647.
This Doggy Delight Minute is made possible by the generous support of Petcetera. Petcetera for all your doggies' needs, 3205 Magazine Street.
Summertime itches from bug bites, sunburn, and poison ivy need fast relief. Try Gold Bond Maximum Relief Cream with two maximum strength medicines that cool and soothe pain and itch on contact. And for those everyday itches from rashes, dry skin, allergies, even recurring conditions, there's new Gold Bond Intensive Healing Cream with two medicines and seven moisturizers that work a full 24 hours. Remember, for a quick itch fix, get Maximum Relief Cream. And for long-lasting healing, pick up new Intensive Healing Cream, only from Gold Bond. Use as directed.
CNN Radio. I'm April Williams. It's a coin toss for some who are heading to the Gulf Coast for the 4th of July weekend. In Gulf Shores, Alabama, Recreation Director Grant Brown says the beaches are looking good for now.
What you'll see here at the beach, you'll see generally clean beaches. Some days there'll be material, some days there'll be cleanup crews working on the beaches. Some days you may not even be able to swim, but you can sure come down, enjoy the seafood restaurants, enjoy all the other activities that there are to do in town.
Brown says people are out every day cleaning up oil that comes ashore. A swarm of bees wasn't too thrilled about the fireworks show at the Alameda County Fair in California. They attacked the crowd of holiday revelers, leaving about 100 people with multiple bee stings. Authorities say none of the injuries were serious. Germany makes it to the semifinals of the World Cup after defeating Argentina 4-0 Saturday. The three-time champion will face the winner of Saturday's last quarterfinal between Spain and Paraguay. The most trusted name in news. This is CNN Radio.
Here's a bone health tip from Sally Field.
It helps to eat plenty of calcium-rich foods like yogurt, spinach, or cheese. But you need more than calcium and vitamin D and exercise to keep your bones strong. Once monthly Boniva works with your body to help stop and reverse bone loss. So ask your doctor about Boniva today.
Boniva is a 150-milligram prescription tablet for postmenopausal osteoporosis. See our ad in Weight Watchers. Don't take Boniva ibandronate sodium if you have problems with your esophagus, low blood calcium, severe kidney disease, or can't sit or stand for at least 1 hour. Follow dosing instructions carefully. Stop taking Boniva and tell your doctor if you have difficult or painful swallowing, chest pain, or severe or continuing heartburn, as these may be signs of serious upper digestive problems. If jaw problems or severe bone, joint, and or muscle pain develop, tell your doctor.
You've got one body and one life, so ask your doctor if Boniva can help you stop losing and start reversing.
To get 1 month free and more bone health advice, visit BonivaTips.com or call 1-888-7-BONE-TIPS.
It's time to go beyond secondhand sound bites and discover the number one source for in-depth coverage that will keep you informed and prepared. The Wall Street Journal, America's top-selling newspaper. Call 877-GET-WSJ-8 and get all the insightful analysis and deeper understanding the Wall Street Journal delivers. 8 weeks of the Journal is just $19.95. The best in business news, world news, and politics. And now, find even more about what's important to you. Health and wellness coverage, technology, personal finance, sports, and more. The Wall Street Journal, America's top-selling newspaper. And for just $19.95, you get 8 weeks of home delivery plus 24/7 access online. Call now, 877-GET-WSJ-8, or go to WSJ8weeks.com. Over 1,900 dedicated journalists focusing on what's important to you. Fact-based journalism you won't find anywhere else. Just $19.95 for the Journal in print and online. Call now, 877-GET-WSJ-8, or go to WSJ8weeks.com. The Wall Street Journal, America's top-selling newspaper. Offer good in the contiguous U.S. for limited time only.
Have you lost money in the stock market due to the negligence or mistakes of your stockbroker? Would you like to recover money? Then 1-800-STOCKLOSS is the number to call. That's 1-800-STOCKLOSS. 1-800-STOCKLOSS represents clients who place their trust in their stockbroker and as a result suffered losses. 1-800-STOCKLOSS has successfully recovered substantial settlements for their clients through arbitration. You can recover the money that you lost with your broker through arbitration. This includes mutual funds and IRA accounts. The consultants at 1-800-STOCKLOSS will hold your brokerage house responsible for your losses. The consultants will receive their fee only after they recover your money. The consultants will work hard on recovering your hard-earned money. 1-800-STOCKLOSS is now offering a free consultation. All calls are kept strictly confidential. Call 1-800-786-2556 or 1-800-STOCKLOSS. That's 1-800-STOCKLOSS. Start the process of recovering your money by calling 1-800-STOCKLOSS.
Oh, must be looking for something.
Yes, I think I'll hold on to that song, at least for the rest of this show. And if you guys have a favorite song that makes you feel good, you can also send those suggestions in to me at feelinggoodnola, that's feeling with a G at the end, goodnola, at gmail.com. And that's, for those of you not from New Orleans, that's feelinggood, N-O-L-A, as in New Orleans, Louisiana. Feelinggoodnola at gmail.com. Send me your suggestions, and like I was saying, if you have music that you're writing and the theme is feeling good, you can give us a call. I want to thank our sponsors, Maxine's Coffee House on the Mandeville Lakefront, One Sun Gallery at 616 Royal Street, and Gina Castle Batiks. That's wearable, hangable art. And on the call, I have Dr. Susie. And she's got some pretty fascinating tips for us, I do believe, for those of us who are in a long-term relationship and in marriages. And so many times, I think all of you callers are aware of this and experience this, we sort of lose touch with our hot sexuality sides when we're engaged in a long-term one. Is that right, Dr. Susie?
Well, yes. I mean, hot love just doesn't last forever. That's just not the nature of it. But you know what? There's another set of chemicals that comes in. So all is not lost, chemically speaking. That includes oxytocin, that sweet, warm feeling that can make cuddling feel so divine and makes you trust a person and makes you feel really, really good with a person. And the coolest thing about this kind of love, which I call warm love, as opposed to the hot love that makes you feel giddy and stay up all night.
Mm-hmm.
Warm love lasts forever. No tricks necessary. In fact, it's quite hot habit forming, which is one of the reasons that breaking up can be hard to do.
Mm-hmm.
But if you fall in love with the right person, you can become chemically addicted to them and just really have a wonderful, warm marriage. You don't really have to play tricks on nature for that. But what about the hot love? Well,
mm-hmm.
The easiest way to experience hot love is with a new lover, right? That's the easiest way. That's what Tiger Woods does. That's
right.
What a lot of people do. Novelty triggers the PEA, like the sun brings out the string bikinis. And it may be disturbing, but it's often important to face the truth that there's no aphrodisiac like fresh meat. But you can trick nature. It's possible to trick these hot love chemicals into kicking in,
okay,
if you really want to, by adding new elements to your old relationship. And that's the first tip.
Okay.
And of course, you already knew this, didn't you? Every self-help expert and romance hustler tells you to try new things.
Right.
But do you actually do it? See, that's the trick. And sometimes it takes the simplest of novelties, surprising each other with a sexy but not appalling new look, or spending the weekend in a strange but not uncomfortable locale. And these are some of the oldest tricks in the book because they very often work, literally tricking your nervous system into going, wow, something new is happening here.
Okay.
Something new. So your chemical soup is stirred, your heart beats fast, and fireworks can explode, all with the same old lover.
Okay.
Your husband, your wife.
Now,
This is the way to trick hot love into coming back. Now, chemistry can't be conjured from nothing. I always tell people, if you were not in love in the beginning, I can't make you fall in love without having been in love.
Mm-hmm.
But if you've been in love in the beginning, you can resurrect that love. Now, one way is to get that feeling of novelty without going anywhere, is to share fantasies, to talk about something that could happen or something that stimulates you that isn't happening right now. And that can be very, very stimulating to hot love.
Right.
Now, cynics can have a hard time with this, but even
yes,
cynics can be softies if the fantasy is compelling enough. And it doesn't have to be completely made up. Actually, it's great if you can share a memory, like maybe the first time you fell in love, the first time you had sex, the first time you had some kind kind of interesting sex, like maybe in the car or something like that, where it was a little bit difficult. Friction makes sex hotter, you know. You can share this memory and then mix it up with some fantasies, like remember that time we made love on the beach or off the mountain path or under a blanket in the first-class cabin of that flight to Paris. Ooh, wasn't that exciting? Now, what if someone was watching? That makes it maybe more exciting. Or what if someone else joined in? Maybe that makes it even more exciting.
Yeah.
And you can just play this out with each other. Fantasies, sharing memories, trying new sexual things. You know, many people feel that sex is something that's got to be pure, that you can't mix up with toys or art or, you know, other forms of stimulation. But we don't think that way about food. We eat our food with a knife and fork. We don't have to eat it just with our hands, you know. Why should we only have sex just with our bodies?
Exactly.
Why not use implements?
Wow.
I
actually have a caller who has a question.
Okay.
Okay.
Do it. I could go on with many tips, but let's go for the call.
I do want to tell you that a girlfriend of mine was relating to me this weekend about an experience she had at a sex club. She went, and they were going to just watch, and they ended up being the star, the main event.
Wow. Now, does that mean that they had sex in front of everybody?
Yes. And she's still... says
more.
It
did
was
they,
an amazing
did they have different partners?
They had there were four of them.
Oh.
And they had an amazing experience, and it still resonates with her to this day that it was great and hot and sexy and amazing and exciting, and she doesn't have enough words to describe it.
Well, that's one way to bring novelty in.
And
you had said that this was a daytime show and maybe we shouldn't necessarily but you know, if we want to go there, certainly.
Well, no, I was thinking
that,
of it cuz
that has some trust in each other and and has excellent communication is a great way to stimulate that hot love.
Yeah, that's right. Matthew from Metairie, you have a question for Dr. Susie.
Well, this is kind of a general question, really. In the case of my wife and myself, the mental desire is there, but the physical aspect of it, let's just put it this way, we have two chaperones in the bed. One is our cat. The other is a fellow by the name of Ed, if you catch my drift.
Is that your son?
No. Ed is not my friend.
No. I mean, you have two people in the bed. Do you mean you have children?
Oh, no. Two chaperones. The cat, which, of course, isn't that much of a problem.
Okay.
And Ed.
Who's Ed?
Ed, E.D.,
Oh, okay.
And so it's just,
maybe I should translate that just in case somebody is as ignorant as me. I didn't know Ed. I'm thinking, Ed, is Ed your kid? Is Ed your dog? You know, ED is erectile dysfunction. And and so we have to kind of get to the bottom of that. Have you gone to a urologist? Have you figured out?
Oh yeah, they gave me a prescription after charging me one arm, one leg for some tests that proved that it wasn't a testosterone issue. And then of course the prescription, there's just no earthly way I can buy the medication.
And is this? Did they say what this is about? What the problem is?
It's primarily, I think it really is stress related. Since I've been working for this new employer over the last 5 years,
Stress. You think it's stress related? Because if it is, then maybe it's just as well that you not buy this medication. Because you know these kind of medications that they give you for ED are kind of addictive. And maybe this is something that's a temporary problem. How old are you, by the way?
I'll be 49 in about 17 days.
Okay. And are you in good health?
Fairly good health.
Mm-hmm. Do you exercise?
Hmm?
Yeah. Do you masturbate, if you don't mind my asking?
I do mind you asking, but if you don't tell anybody, the answer is possibly, maybe.
Well, possibly, maybe when you do, if you ever do, if you would, do you have the same problem?
Not as, shall we say, doesn't seem to occur as much.
Okay. Well, then, yes, your problem is stress-related and psychological. I mean, what I would suggest, you know, whatever people think about masturbation, is if you have a problem like ED with your lover, with your wife, then at least do an experiment and see if you have it yourself.
All right, you too?
Because if you don't have the problem yourself, then the problem is a marital problem.
Mm-hmm.
It's a relationship problem that really shouldn't be solving with drugs anyway. You should
okay.
be solving it with some of my tips.
Dr. Susie?
Yes.
And Matthew, I need to take a break here for a moment. We'll come back briefly after the break. Can you stick around, Matthew?
Well, I really do have to get to weed whacking, so
okay.
I'll just listen off the air.
Okay.
Right.
I've embarrassed myself in front of whoever callers are listening.
I have some tips for you if you keep listening. So just keep listening. We'll get back to your subject.
All right. Thank you. Mine Imports has been serving New Orleans since 1997. They offer two locations to serve your cigar aficionado needs. Mine Imports also offers some of the best tobacco, pipes, and accessories in the metro area. Come by, relax with a nice cigar, and enjoy the ambiance of the secluded French Quarter location at 320 Exchange Place, or enjoy fine people watching on the brick patio at Mine Imports at 3000 Magazine Street, purveyor of fine cigars, pipes, and accessories. That's Mayan Imports.
If the census hasn't received your form, a census taker may come knocking or ringing at your door. When you open your door to your census taker, you open the door to things in your community, like
trees give the world oxygen,
better education, emergency services.
Paging Dr. Lee. Paging Dr. Lee.
Better health care. The census helps determine how over $400 billion will be spent each year to help open doors in your community. It's 10 simple questions that take about 10 minutes, and your answers will remain confidential. So open the door to your census taker, and open the door to...
1 + 1 = 2.
Opportunity. Find out more at 2010census.gov. That's 2010census.gov. Paid for by U.S. Census Bureau.
Hi, this is Sally Field. You may not know it, but osteoporosis runs in families. My mother has it, and now I have it. So my doctor started me on once-monthly Boniva. Boniva helps stop and reverse bone loss, so it's possible to do more than just stop bone loss.
Boniva ibandronate sodium is a 150 milligram prescription tablet for postmenopausal osteoporosis. See our ad in Weight Watchers. Don't take Boniva if you have low blood calcium, severe kidney disease, or can't sit or stand for at least 1 hour. Follow dosing instructions carefully. Stop taking Boniva and tell your doctor if you have difficult or painful swallowing, chest pain, or severe or continuing heartburn, as these may be signs of serious upper digestive problems. If jaw problems or severe bone, joint, and or muscle pain develop, tell your doctor.
You've got one body and one life, so it's important to have strong, healthy bones. Ask your doctor if Boniva is right for you.
Boniva, help stop and reverse bone loss. For a free trial offer, call 1-800-4-BONIVA or visit boniva.com.
Welcome back to the show. If you're not familiar with it, this is the first day of Feeling Good, Happy Hour with Heidi. And we have on our show Dr. Susan Block, Dr. Susie. She's giving some warm love and hot love tips to people who are in relationships and those who are also married. I have a few more minutes, and I would love to hear how you would round out this hour with you, Dr. Susie.
Well, I'm sort of concerned about our last caller, and I'm, you know, it's funny. Sometimes there's, like we had said before, Heidi, there's a silver lining to any black cloud.
And right.
The black cloud, he's like, you know, he's all depressed that he can't afford the medication, but it's sounds to me like he doesn't really have a physical problem, except that he's a little older than 18.
Mm-hmm.
And so the medication is probably going to be bad for him. He should try some experiments with tricking nature. He really needs to try to get some novelty into his sex life somehow, hopefully without cheating. But one way to experiment is through masturbation. If you find that you've got erectile dysfunction with your partner, then it's best to see if it happens when you're alone. If it doesn't, then you know it's not a physical problem.
Mm.
And you need to find ways to inject something new. Something else we were talking about in terms of silver linings to black clouds is sometimes when people have such great warm love, when they get along so well together, there's no friction. And sex is often about friction. And when you know everything about someone, when you feel totally confident in them, you have wonderful warm love, you have wonderful communication, but you don't have that spark. So that's why we suggest surprises. Maybe sometimes you can even take a marital disagreement and the energy and the kind of blood rushing that involves and turn it into a sexual encounter.
Right.
That's what the bonobos do.
The monkeys, right.
They're not monkeys, they're apes.
Oh, they're
monkeys
apes, okay.
Nails.
Right.
Right. They are chimpanzees, a form of chimpanzee. And they take tension and conflict, and instead of turning it into violence like common chimps do and like humans often do, they turn it into sexual energy. And I think we all know that exciting feeling we get when we have makeup sex, when we've had a fight, and then we
yes.
come together, and the sex is really exciting, almost like when we were first falling in love.
I love it. I think this, I would love to have you back. Would you be able to come back and join us again?
Yeah, I could.
Okay. And maybe our caller will have tried some of the experiments you suggest, and things will be different for him, and maybe he'll be listening in one Saturday when you are our guest, and he'll give us a call, and it'll be triumphant and celebrational.
Also, cayenne pepper is like a natural Viagra. If you don't put it on your member there, eat it with your food.
Uh-huh.
And it's something that thins the blood, so I hope he's listening while he's weed-whacking there. Boy, weed-whacking sounds like a euphemism for something I won't say. But, yeah, cayenne pepper. It's a great natural Viagra. It doesn't work instantly, but if you eat it regularly, it helps to thin the blood just like Viagra does.
Okay.
Anyway, sure. In the meantime, you should, y'all who are listening out there, can come to my website, which
absolutely.
Is drsusanblock.com. That's drsusanblock, one word, .com. And you can get to my blog from there, which Heidi has been reading very studiously.
Yes.
Good girl. And you can get to information about my services as a therapist. And by the way, I specialize in telephone sex therapy. So you can even call me at 1-866-289-7068. That's 1-866-289-7068. And we can do telephone sex therapy.
And if anybody didn't get that number, we'll have it for you if you want to call in and get the number. Our number is 504-556-9696, and we'll have information about Dr. Susie if you would like to get in touch with her. Thank you so much for being on the show.
My pleasure. You have a beautiful, sexy day.
Yes, absolutely. You too. Thank you so much for Dr. Susie's contribution to this day of feeling good. I have a second guest on the phone. We don't have a whole lot of time for her. I hope that she also will be able to come back and join us. This next guest is Petta Heskel. She is the flirt coach. She's known all around the world. She has a wonderful website, the Attraction Academy. Are you there with us?
I am, yes.
Hello, hello, Petta. I'm hoping that since we've Susan and I took up so much time, that you can come back and join us next week?
Oh, I would love to, yes.
Okay, for sure. And tell us a little bit about your work, since we do have a few minutes.
Well, I first really started my work because I had been taking a series of personal development courses and was realizing that the stuff that I was learning was very valuable to people, and particularly in building confidence and in being able to see the world in a different way. And so I started a flirting course way back in 1997, which got huge amounts of publicity in the UK, where I was living at the time. And I found that by applying some of these deep kind of spiritual things in a fun way, that people were leaving the courses feeling much better about themselves, which is really the key to being able to connect with people. I think one of the biggest challenges in our society is that people have been brought up to believe stuff about themselves that isn't true, to have a framework through which they live their life. And when they can change that framework and change the way they see themselves, then they change the way they approach people. And, of course, there's a lot of information involved as well, knowledge of people. I use something called the Enneagram, which is a personality decipherer, if you wish, but also kind of spiritual evolution things, so that you begin to understand how people operate and why they fall into these particular pattern types, and why you do yourself, then you can act with more compassion towards yourself and others, which I think is very essential to having a good relationship, to developing relationships. And also, part of the stuff that I've been teaching people is that, you know, they hang a lot on a relationship. I mean, of course, relationships are important, but the ability to enjoy being single is extremely important, and to sit around wishing that you were in a relationship and feeling bad because you're not is not going to attract the right kind of person to you, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And we did a lot of fun stuff. I had people going out in the streets doing things. I'm pretty outrageous myself, and I'll lead them to do things that they normally wouldn't do. And once they've done it, you know, that then once having done that, they've got that installed in their psyche, in their muscle memory, if you wish, you know. I use things like NLP. I use particular processes for my coaching clients. And I really enjoy my work. I enjoy helping people, I think, basically just feel good about themselves and more confident. And often you get loads of side effects. And wow. I have people come on my courses, like the doctor who was a consultant at the hospital, thought he was God's gift, and ended up realizing that, you know, the people who clean the bathrooms and the people who serve the food are just as important. And
yes.
He became known as the smiley doctor from being a grumpy old soul, you know. So that kind of stuff is really cool too. It's
well,
part of the work.
Okay. I think I'm going to have some dating game bachelorettes on the show next week, and maybe we can have you talk to them, because there are single women who'll be looking for this kind of information.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Okay,
I mean,
that'd be great.
I would really like to give people some of the stuff that I know and
okay.
kind of maybe guide them towards a different
way. Well, stick around and we'll have a chat after this. All right? Thank you so much, everyone. The Feeling Good Happy Hour with Heidi. Come back next week and join us at noon on Saturday, every Saturday. Thank you so much.
Men, are you urinating more frequently? Do you wake up to urinate? Don't ignore your prostate health. I'm Roger May.